Feeling my way through
the dark. Problem. The problem said a beach ball is thrown downward from a 20 meters high building. Its position function is given as S of T is equal to minus 5T squared plus 10T plus 20. Consider the gravity as minus 10 meters over second squared.
The derivative of this function uses the limit definition.
As she just said, I have to calculate the derivative function with the limit definition. The limit definition is limit h approaching 0, s times t plus h minus my function, all over 0. So this is my original function, is minus t, minus 5t squared plus 10t plus 20. And all these, I have to replace it with this term. So that's why I put minus 5 times th all squared plus 10 times t plus h times 20. So I have to span now all this thing, and it gives me this, all these terms. So that's why it gives me my... So all these is just these terms. So now I have to replace it in all here. So here to here I have my s times t plus h. Now I have to put my function, and I have a minus, so I have to put to order the signs. So that's why it gives me plus 5t squared minus 10t minus 20. So now I have to eliminate all the terms that I can. So it gives me limit a 0 minus 10th minus 5h squared plus 10h all over h. So now I have to isolate h or factorize it. So it gives me h times minus 10t minus 5h plus 10. So now I eliminate the h, and it gives me limit h approaching 0 minus 10t minus 5h plus 10. So now I have to give the values of 2h. So that's why I put minus 10t minus 5 times 0 plus 10.
What is the derivative?
So of the position function. And the problem says a beach ball is thrown downward from a 20 meters. Is the same, is the derivative of this one. So it gives me the same result as the A point. So the derivative of the position function is this one. Okay, the point C told me that I have to calculate the derivative that I got in point A, and then it was minus 10t plus 10. So now I have to do the same as the point A. First, I have to replace this term in here. So that's why I put B times T, B of T plus H equals minus 10. So now I have to do the old limit thing. So that's why I put limit H approaching 0 is minus 10T minus H plus 10 minus all these things. So now I have to eliminate things, and that give me limit H approaching 0 give me minus 10h all over h, and I have to factorize the h in order to eliminate the h. That's why it gives me the double derivative of the principal one is minus 10.
Ask us the final velocity that we're gonna have when we throw the ball at the bottom of the building. So we need to know the final velocity of it. And for this, we need to calculate with the general formula. So this formula is gonna give us the velocity that we want. So now we simplificate the different parts of the formula. That what is gonna be the A, the B, and the C. To know what we are going to substitute in the general formula. So in our equation, the A of the equation is gonna be minus 5 by t squared. The B of our equation is gonna be 10 by T, and then the last part is gonna be the C, that is 20. And then the general formula is minus B, the square root of T squared minus 4, A 5 change. Over 2 minus 5, when we solve this, we are going to have 2.95. Why? Because we have minus in our equation, and minus over minus is going to be positive. That's why we are going to have 2.95.
So now we have to solve the point P, and that says calculate the position after 1 second. So now we have the function, and that, like, it's just after 1 second, we have to substitute t, that it's time for 1, so it's going to be minus 5 times 1 plus 10 times 1 plus 20, and that it's going to be minus 5 plus 10 plus 20, and the result is going to be 25 meters, and that is the position after 1 second. So now we have to know what does this derivative mean. The original derivative is a position one, and that is a position derivative, and that will give us a velocity derivative. That it's minus 10t plus 10 meters over second, and that it's the velocity that the ball is falling, and that will give us the acceleration, and that is minus 10 meters over second squared. That it's the same as the problem is giving us.